Hi, I'm Alex Johnson for ESPN Sports, and today I'll be at Chapel Park in Emory Baseball. The Emory Eagles went 27-14 last year and made the NCAA tournament. They have made it three of the four last times. They are losing nine seniors this year and are hoping to find some things to replace them. This is Alex Johnson for Emory Eagles Baseball.